The nightly ceremony, recreating, recapturing more than 100 years ago, when these grounds were the royal grounds on this island of Kauai. Always with royalty, there was one who blew a conch shell. He would face to the rising and to the setting sun, to the mountains and to the sea. In the history of the Hawaiian people, which was handed down from one generation to the next, in the mele, in the chant, in the ole, in the hula, until the time of written records, until the time of missionaries. And he was compared to a herald calling to attention to listen to the drums talk. You will hear an authentic ancient beat on the big drum, calling all within the range of its sound to come in. The food is prepared. The table is laden. Hawaiians never measured their time by day, but by night, by Mahina, the moon. And so the gaiety, the festivity, the feasting, the music was after the lighting of torches. You will see one run through this largest and oldest coconut grove in all of the islands, lighting the torches just as they did so many years ago.